I like that. Blast some ass. Transweebs.net. They're our server host. Our gracious server host for the day. Wow, full party. That doesn't...
Who's playing 6-5-8? What do they want? And I have 2 field medics, a berserker, a SWAT, a commando, and...
Undecided.
Never mind.
Never mind.
Bye-bye. the berserker left.
Oh, the berserker left.
Death shot.
Yeah. 6-5-8, what are you going to play?
What you gonna do, boy? Commando.
I like how also I picked the Zed map, but it put us to Outpost instead. But that's fine. Outpost isn't easy enough. Oh, aha. Swoony.
Now, what are you, Swoony? Yeah, you know, I almost thought the player base for this game died, but I guess not. I just play at the wrong times.
Yeah.
The 1 a.m.
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, I do have that. Cool. He has a room tail in this deck. I wasn't sure.
I'm out. I'm out, losers. Goodbye. I'm leaving. These are my Zeds.
I just want to use my Zeds.
I am going to look for ammo boxes for free grenades. Free grenades. Found one. Yes. Hmm. Let's go, boys. More sets out here. Man, there's a lot of commandos in this game. Yeah. Again, like 3.
Commandos is like a really good class.
Find me some more ammo boxes. I don't know about you, but I think Combat Medic is definitely the best class, and that's not an openable door.
Probably, yeah.
I mean, medic grenades are actually ridiculous.
Yeah. Once I hit level 20, though, with commando, I want to start playing more support.
I want to get to at least level 25 for field medic.
Actually, I don't know. I might want to try SWAT out, because that seems to do something cool.
Dude, SWAT's a lot of fun.
SWAT seems pretty cool.
I personally don't like their weapons.
Oh, yes.
Right.
I just found a second ammo box. Dude, that was a great wave one.
It's like half of it.
The SMG has very, very little ammo. Like,
yeah, I can
do. Yeah.
I find myself, like, half the time I spend on fights is really...
Yeah, I've noticed that, too. I'm going to sell my medic pistol. Jim, do you have 2 dosh?
I have
not. Someone hit me up with 2 dosh.
I got
you. Oh, thank you. Upgrade your gear. I was 2 dosh short from being able to buy my weapon.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
I'm gonna do more exploring this round. Ooh, a shooting range. Let's see how good my shot is. I can't really tell. There's a closer one.
I'm about to shoot the pod.
I'm gonna hang up by y'all because you're a medic.
You know what? Screw the lights. I'm gonna hang out. Yeah, dude, that's what's nice about being a medic, too. Just everyone hangs out with the medics. We're all like BFFs. Oh, hi. I'm gonna look for more ammo boxes and weapons to sell.
Oh, but we got a flame guy over here.
A husk? Just shoot his back.
Yeah, man, I got like 9 clocks. walking up to the wall.
Like, they're all walking up on you? Oh, nice. Ammo box for days. I'm at 5 grenades and I haven't bought a single grenade. Feels good. There was something behind me. There's always something behind you in this game.
It sounds like someone wants to sell me something!
I'm not buying it!
You see, like, a flush gun hiding behind, like, an ammo box? I think it was onto us!
No, leave it. Don't. Okay. People are too greedy for kills. They should really just leave the last dead, and then we should all just run around for items, and then we'll be set for the rest of the game.
Or the trading post. Either one, but not.
Perfect.
I'm
eliminating the lights. I'm gonna make it very dark.
You are officially poor.
I'm poor. Yeah, I am. You're right. But I just need
Glad you made it back.
I just need to auto. I just need this.
I have my goal.
I'll help you with your goal. Let's start to take out those. We are taking out. No lights allowed.
What really is this really cool? What you think? Like, how did you take so much time to do that? Why?
The tough part is taking out all the monitors.
Yeah, that's special.
They're everywhere. There's a ton of them.
I have power down the bar.
Oh, this metal one is still here. There we go. Does that one just flicker? That sucks.
No, you gotta take the signs out too.
Oh, yes. Got it. Fuck you. Oh, yes.
Now finish the job.
More Zeds. Oh, yes.
Sweeney just hit ran in and saved me. As I'm just sitting here shooting monitors.
Oh yes, come to me! I am not gonna be poor this round, that's for sure. Oh god, I am so far away from the traitor.
First, traitor, second.
Oh my god, the fall damage is real. Oh my god, Jimmy, just look on my screen. This inferno blizzard! I don't even know if I want to go out with this, but when I do go out with it, everything seems fine. Oh. Stalkers. Wow. So I think all the remaining Zeds or almost all of them. Yep, almost all of them were on me, except for one. I had three stalkers just following me. Yeah, dude, that's why I started the run. Autofill. All right, let's continue our light mission. Spread darkness like the plague. Ah. Is this one not destroyable? Jim, I think I found an undestroyable light. I'm displeased. Ah, nice and dark. Just how I like it. Are these not destroyable lights? Oh no, yeah, you can destroy it. Oh no, you can't. Oh, because that's coming from outside. That's not a light. That makes a lot of sense. Back to it, mes amis. Whole what? Whole baby?
No, I just got like a hip fire headshot with my pistol and stopped it.
That's what's up.
It was interesting, my darkening.
My darkening? How did I switch my pistol? I know how I switch, it's my mouse wheel. I'm just clumsy. And poor at gaming. Kek.
Westerns. There is no exit.
What gender is that? It is an up arrow.
Oh my.
Oh, I found the light. It needs to go.
Dude, I have another one here. I gotta kill the zombies out of me first, though.
Oh, yes. A clot army. I'm just gonna drop a grenade. Yes. Money. And experience. Yes. More sirens. I like fighting sirens by themselves. They're just easy. Because they stop moving if they get shot. Or at least it appears that way. They do stagger. Oh, I'm pretty close to it, actually.
I didn't have any money that round.
Yo, I didn't either. I'm at 600 dosh.
464.
You're still on a medic pistol? Damn, Jim.
I have not contributed to the team at all.
Oh, is this the spotlight you're talking about, CJ?
Oh, yeah. Like, I need the outdoor spotlights. You just can't break.
Well, I mean, I guess breaking them doesn't make it darker, per se. There we go. Oh, look. They, like, tried... Whoever was here tried to defend himself with tables.
Well, good for them.
Good for them. They didn't... No. Oh, free body armor. Oh, wait. There's a cafeteria. Dude, the food is still here.
Yeah. There's an arm in the master. spring food.
There's an arm in the mashed potatoes. I gotta see that. Protect me, CJ. Oh my god. Today's special. Yeah, right?
Oh, and then, I'm the one.
Oh, there's a foot. Yeah, I see that. There's a foot in the mac and cheese. But I mean, like, who doesn't put feet in their mac and cheese?
Yeah, I know. Like, I always like my mac and cheese toe dip. Provides the extra level of flavor.
The extra level. It had just a mwah.
Je ne sais quoi, as some people say.
Oh, more lights. That needed to go. More important than Zed's. I mean, the zombies are already here. There's no reason to, like...
Yeah, we knew they were gonna be here.
Yeah. It's like, and there's always more. Oh, you're the fancy Gorefast. The one with a ton of health. Oh, I am definitely not contributing this game. This round. Though I haven't found much to kill.
Kill a little bit, not too much. Did I pop that already? It looks like it.
I probably killed more lights than...
Oh, I definitely killed more lights.
Zeds.
Oh god!
What happened?
I was looking at, like, I walked through underneath a door, and I looked at the top of the sign to see if I broke it, and I did, and I turned around, and there was just a vomiter with four clots right in front of me. I was like, oh shit!
Yeah, they sneak up on you. You, considering their size, they sneak around quite well.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god! A security camera.
Oh.
Alright, we're gonna knife combat. There's one Zed left. Oh, and I'm very far.
Oh, the knife?
If I find that one Zed, I'm fucking knifing them. Oh. Oh man, I was right about to be there. I'm just gonna spread the blood before I go. Because the blood doesn't disappear.
Don't tell me what to do.
Don't tell me what to do. Get to the traitor. What if I don't want to go to the traitor?
Oh crap. I wasn't able to throw my body in.
I'm at 900.
Try to get that.
I'm at 1000.
Well, you know, you had to check.
Oh, wow. I lost, like, no armor that round. Okay. I now have my handy-dandy shotgun. And there's another light here. How dare that light be here?
Yeah, right. Oh, mana.
See, Jim, you're all cut up.
Well, fuck it.
And all I had to do was kill lights. Well, I mean... That monitor isn't usable.
Yeah.
This so looks...
I just placed it. Oh, hey, look.
Oh.
What was that?
It was a collectible.
Oh, that's sweet.
That's a good thing I did that.
This looks exactly like my computer setup at home.
Oh, God, you gotta kill all the stuff.
I think we can take the computer with us.
Guys, come to the middle. We gotta destroy all these monitors.
Siren. We'll take a break. Oh god, that's a flesh pound.
Okay. quick intermission.
I got you.
Oh. It's only a
That Monty Python reference.
Oh.
We're so funny. I got you, Jimmy. I got you, CJ.
Oh, wow. There's a bunch of spiders right next to me. Yeah. Well, thank you for protecting me while I douched off.
Oh, come on. Any more Thunder monitors in this?
I don't know. I'm looking around.
Oh, got a light over here.
I'm gonna come up and around. May as well use the set time.
Got a lot of miles up here. Oh, got a strike.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where are you at?
By Swoomy. I don't know.
By Swoomy? Yeah, that doesn't help too much.
I know. Okay, the strike ran after Swoomy.
Slow motion reloading.
Oh, damn, got a lot of money too.
A Skrig killed Swoony. No!
Swoony!
Swoony! No!
No, he ran off and I went back.
Alright, hold on. We're on our way. We're coming. We went the wrong way, but now we're going the right way. The Skrig ran away. Where's that Skrig at? Oh. Ouch. I literally turned a corner and got fireballed.
Resupply. You made the most money out there. Excellent work.
800 dash. So much.
693.
Yep. I get 4 dash every time I heal, though, so that's kind of nice.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools.
I'm just gonna autofill. I don't really need anything. Hey, babe. Where are you going, babe?
I'm trying to find a room for us to use.
Oh. Oh, they welded it.
Aw, damn it.
Fuck you. We're out.
Oh, there's one.
We're welding this bad boy. Perfect.
Oh, those two.
Rewelded this one too? Nice. Lock ourselves in.
Got a lot of lights in this room.
Oh my god, oh,
they broke their double flesh out!
What?
Grenades! I'm using.
No, they're going after me. They're on me. We're dropping the medic grenades. Everything's going for shit. The welding is not very effective. Can I close this again? No, they broke the door. They're not getting through here.
Oh, got a lot of monitors up here.
Slow motion welding. I got this door, guys.
There's a lot of lights on up here.
Okay. Yo, level 1 support! Welded for days. Alright, they're about to come through. I gotta say, that worked out fairly well.
Strike up top on the second floor by me.
I'm coming.
Oh, he jumped down.
Oh, he jumped?
No, he did. He's going to.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Oh my.
I'm just seeing body parts go flying.
Not stopping these guys. Oh god.
I don't want to hear your song.
I would prefer not to. I understand you don't like authority very much, so you do it anyway.
Her voice is the voice that pierces the heavens. Oh, I picked up a varmint assault rifle. The pod safely open. Nicely done. I'm gonna use it to destroy lights.
The flesh pound didn't know what to do. And
then sell it. I'm gonna sell this farmer now. Man, I'm just gonna stick with the shotgun. I love this shotgun. I really used to hate the shotgun, but I just think it's so much better now. I don't know what clicked in my head. Maybe I just became better at this game.
It's probably that.
I personally leveled up. if this was D&D, I'm now FPS 2.
Are you a sorcerer?
You sure you're a wizard? Yes. What level? 2? This says exit, so I'm going this way. Okay, I'll go with the group.
I'm with Jimmy.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm with Jimmy and Spoon.
I'm with So You Think You Can Dance. I don't know his name. Player. His name is literally Player. So the Zed. It's almost impossible to see when Zed time triggers outside.
Oh, yep, I had a feeling you wouldn't make this one.
Scracky.
Scrack. I'm coming. I'm trying to come. I have a siren on me.
Oh, how unfortunate. You may want to. Have a proper name over that.
What was that?
You said, I'm coming, I'm trying to come. I was like, oh man, you should try to have a conversation with Amanda about that.
I take a pill, it helps.
Oh, okay. I get that. I respect that.
What?
Yo, siren, stop kicking me. I'm trying to blow up these lights, bro.
Like, what's that erectile dysfunction commercial?
Natural male enhancement.
Natural male enhancement.
I don't like Bob.
Santa's a little helper. It's a get me up. Viagra. Once I took a Viagra and my boner lasted for hours.
And then I went to the hospital.
Because that's what they tell you to do, right?
You only come 4 hours.
Please see a doc. That really just sounds painful though. Just 4 hours of straight erection.
Yeah, like I don't. It's just like that would be an inconvenience for that. Like, what happens if I'm tired? We have an hour and a half before we have to go dinner with my grandparents.
Oh, God.
That's awkward for everybody at that point.
Stop, CJ. I can only get so erect. Dinner with grandparents? I can't stop.
It's getting longer. We only get summer. Tell me your war stories.
Tell me your war stories.
That is the new GoreFest
type. What?
Don't ask questions.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure your bed needs no chemistry.
I'm fighting a Skrake with a pistol.
Yep, I'm right behind you. Don't worry, I have an LMG.
Oh, dude, we got this. Look at that. Easy.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Oh, I'm going on this.
Yeah, they always kept like for. I got puzzled.
Oh, wow, we're already on wave 8.
Yeah, dude. It's going good. I'm gonna sell the shotgun, and I'm gonna buy the rifle. And I'm gonna hopefully buy
the shotgun again.
The shotgun again, yeah! I was gonna do that, but like, I had enough to buy the rifle and then autofill after buying it if I sold the rifle.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
And this has, this is the best healing item. Not because it's weapon strength.
You earn the money.
Because it can shoot healing darts faster.
It shoots healing slugs.
It's like, oh, thank you, Blue Mage. Your magic is much accepted.
How'd you do that? I shot you.
I shot you and then you glowed blue magic.
Magic missile with a bullet.
With a bullet.
No.
I hear Skrake.
What do
you do? I'm gonna, Jimmy, I'm up by you. Alright, I'm gonna try to get to you. Because you ran through a door. Oh. The Skrake is right here. I'm gonna fight them. These people are bitches. They ran away. I'm gonna fight this thing. Ain't got nothing on me. And then he went for someone else. Perfect. See? It was completely planned. Now we got a flesh pound. You can't fight me, flesh pound. Bring it. Oh, he's angry. I have a different flesh pound. Oh, no. Maybe it's the same flesh pound.
Oh, there's another strike, though.
Oh, God. I just... A clot just made me throw a grenade into the air. Because it, like, turned me as I threw a grenade. I just chucked it up into the sky.
To the central arena.
This is why we fight. Not enough blood.
Yeah, can we get a super blood pack of DLC for this game, please?
Can we get, more blood? Thanks, devs. Just, like, take the blood and multiply it by 7.
I want a new skin for all my cloths that are now German blood sockets.
Well, that's nice.
German blood sausages. Oh, I'm already out of grenades. Wow. I was very wasteful this round. I'm gonna look for ammo boxes.
I can reopen the trader pod.
I got a pistol. Oh, I found an ammo box by me, if you see my icon.
I found a Skrake.
Oh, this is the medic pistol.
Ammo box me, babe. Ah, yes, finally. One ammo box.
Come see me. The pod safely open. Nicely done.
I think I was the MVP for that round. 100%. Running around grabbing ammo boxes? Yeah.
Sounds like it.
Sounds like it. Team player. Best medic NA.
Bonjour.
come and get your tools. Do any of you guys have extra dash?
Not really, because I need it for the boss round so I can buy my second weapon, so I don't have to shoot at it with a pistol.
I just bought my second weapon.
That's fine.
And
I should.
I need another, like, 660.
Alright, I'm just gonna stick with the group then this round. Because I need money! Hey!
Hey!
Hey! I'm flashing you. Wait, hold on. Hit the flashlight. It's coming from... Is the flashlight on? Where the fuck is it coming from? Your flashlight. Oh, it's coming from your chest.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Double husk.
The lovely symphony of growl.
It's my ex! And my ex's date!
We told him to leave Amazon.
Oh my god, hold on. These both want me! It is Jade and Ethan. Although Ethan is our friend, we shouldn't talk bad about Ethan. Let's talk bad about Jade.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know. There's nothing really bad to say about her. She's kind of a controlling person, and that's about it.
Oh.
And yeah, as you know. Ethan probably loves it because he loves being subordinate.
Oh yeah, he loves having somebody tell him that.
Yeah, so they're two peas in a pot, let's be honest. Oh my god.
Today's minute, you know what I'm gonna love for you. Alright. Oh no, there's the Kool-Aid man. I've decided I'm gonna play the boss wave role-playing as Genji.
There's another Skrake! What the fuck? Why are there so many Skrakes this round?
It's wave 9.
No, it's wave 10.
Oh, it is wave 10. And then we have to fight the boss. Oh no, oh no.
Nearly cleared this badge out. Nice work.
We can reload. We got one
bullet left! More Skrake.
With my pistols.
I like Skrake.
So we need more Skrake! The rule of zombie lore. Never have too much Skrake.
Never enough Skrake. They should make a difficulty mode where all clots are replaced with Skrakes.
It's only Hell on Earth mode.
You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Who's...
Is that sneeze phone going off?
Probably.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
And then all blocks are replaced with three, with a new door fast.
Perfect.
Perfect.
I just hope it wasn't anyone important.
No, it was. I looked at the number first. There was no one important. Did someone just give me money? Oh, more. Yes. Delicious. Who gave me the money? Oh, yes. Give me more.
Money would be nice. I don't
know. That's the last round.
Who are the Money Pile arena to fight the boss? Welcome to the arena! To the Metadome!
Dim 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 dim.
Go. It's Doug
Dibidome. Doug Dibidome over Dale's Doug Dibidome. Dr. Duschenbaggin.
Oh, fuck, I forgot to reload.
I'm just gonna heal, because that is my job. Because this game, for the first 10 waves, is Zombie Survival Horde. And the last wave, which is the boss wave, it turns into an MMO raid. It's like, this is where all our roles come into play. Genji.
Guys, I need healing. I need healing.
All right, I'll play as actual Mercy.
I'm at 123 out of 125, but I need healing. Oh my.
Just let him grab you.
He grabbed me. Oh, hello. Oh.
You're fine. I'm going to heal you through it.
But I need healing.
I am surrounded by clots.
There we go. There's already a yellow stage. Good for us.
Yeah. He's definitely going by fast. Get off the clots. I must do the raid healings. Oh, it's the doctor that's attacking me.
Just grab me.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind.
Who's he going for? Who does he want to grab? Just suck someone's life already.
Yeah, right. He just swiped at me. He didn't even, like, try to grab me.
Oh, no. He's still taking damage, so he's not ready to absorb yet.
Well, because he threw his shield up, so I thought he was going to grab somebody. But everyone just kept popping down his shield. Oh, hello. Hello.
Fucking these clots are everywhere.
Yeah.
This fight would be a lot easier if the clots weren't around.
Yeah, but I think this fight made it a boss fight.
Yeah.
Ow, stop it. He's on his last leg. He's got it. Oh shit.
Yeah, he's at the final stage. Oh, he's on me! I got you, CJ.
Oh,
you ain't dying on me yet, boy.
I need healing.
What the fuck? I turned off this. I turned down his ringtone.
I like when he stands still with frozen rage.
Yeah. Oh, he's done. Oh, everyone. Get him.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Get him.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Oh, God. That was a 30 health.
Jimmy, come here. We must throw money at each other. Right here. I found you. It's a big money pile. Nice. Well played, boys. Well played.
We did do that.
I did.
Where's the light explosion medal?
Yeah, Medicine Master. The light explosion medal? You did it. Bringer of Darkness. No lights allowed.